of traveling in cars. I have already covered most states of India by road. We have also driven our car in Nepal. Here is one more video of mine.
Venkurla. We are on our way to Venkurla and now Venkurla. We are in front of Shivaji University, Kolhapur.
वेनगुर्ला भारत के महाराष्ट्र के सिंधुदुर्ग जिले में गोवा के ठीक उत्तर में एक शहर है।
वेनगुर्ला देयर आर लवली फ्लावर्स ओवर हियर।
Now we came to Venkurla. This is a very scenic place in Maharashtra near to Goa. Look at the mountains, they look so beautiful. And over there, if you look a little closer in between the trees, you might even be able to see the sea here.
The hills of Dabholi, Toras and Mochemad respectively lie in the north, the east and the south of Venkurla, while the Arabian Sea is located on its west.
Venkurla.
Do you know what beach we are at? We are at Turtle Beach and now we are staying at Turtle Beach Hub.
Venkurla.
This full compound is reserved for us for the whole day.
Venkurla.
Being a safe and natural port, the commercial center was initially established during 1665 by Dutch traders and subsequently by British rulers.
कुछ लोग कहते हैं कि इस छोटे से शहर में
प्राकृतिक
सुंदरता, अच्छे समुद्र तट, साथ ही समृद्ध संस्कृति और विरासत है।
Look over here. They have decorated this place so good. There's a small statue of a lady selling fish and a turtle nearby.
Venkurla.
The town is surrounded by a semicircular range of hills with a lush green foliage, mainly cashew, mango, coconut plantations interspersed with all kinds of berry trees.
Venkurla.
This place is decorated so well. It has a village and traditional look. It feels like we're staying in a village. We'll stay here for one day and the next day we will go to Goa. In Goa, we will stay for 2 days. I will make another video once I reach Goa.
To the north, there is Dabholi Hill. To the south, there is Mochemad Hill. East is encompassed by Tulas Hill. While to the west, it's the deep blue Arabian Sea all the way till horizon.
Venkurla. Venkurla.
कुछ लोग कहते हैं कि हर अलग अलग कोने से देखने पर शहर का दृश्य सुंदरता की एक अलग छटा प्राप्त कर लेता है।
Venkurla.
How to reach here? By plane, nearest airport Dabholim in Goa. By rail, by Konkan Railway, Kuddal Railway Station. By road, Mumbai Goa NH17. Another road, a state highway that can be useful to get around is MSH4A.
Venkurla. Venkurla.
There are lots of places to see in Venkurla, such as clean and beautiful seashore, Sagareshwar Shiva Temple, which is built on the sands, Sri Navdurga Temple.
Venkurla.
जब वेनगुर्ला में हो तो ताजी मछली, झींगा, पॉम्फ्रेट खाइए और आनंद लीजिए।
it is our room.
Now we are at Vengurla Beach. We are the only ones here. And you know, that is the advantage of coming early. Few fishermen have come here now. And yesterday, do you remember? We were over there yesterday.
This is me, Tanya. Please subscribe to my channel, like and share my videos. Thank you for watching. Bye.